For them, the path was not chosen.
They chose their path.
Yes. Not knowing the fear of death.
Having never learned the fear of confronting it.
Is everyone all right? Have you seen a guy with a red cape?
No, I haven't. You?
No.
Visual!
Kill them!
No. Teacher! Teacher!
I'm here! I'm right here! Isana.
It's too late.
I know that.
Teacher.
Let's rest a while. I always thought that your name was weird. I'm telling you, Makina must have pulled that one out of a hat. What do you think, girl? Is this the end? Makina. Stay strong. Rem. I would have liked to see you again. DJ. I'm glad that you're here with me. No. I don't want to die.
Class Zero, respond.
It's all you, Class Zero.
It's my turn!
Good. The comm arrived safely. Praise be unto the warrior who lost his name. I am Kurosame. I'll be your CO. Your objective, locate the Empire's crystal jammer. Then neutralize it to restore the crystal.
Understood.
May the crystal guide you. The Militessi flagship that's docked there. The Dominion's fate is in your hands. May the crystal guide you.
Goodbye.
off, yo!
Leave it to me. Time to sit out.
I got this. It's all you.
Leave it to me. Time to sit out.
It's my turn. Now you run away?
What was that?
We've spotted the enemy unit! Preparing to engage!
Get in position!
Prepare for landing!
Queen here. What is it?
Just testing the line.
Keep the lines clear of your nonsense.
Nonsense?
Crush them!
What about
I
you?
I got this.
The operation is proceeding as planned.
Same here. What's your status?
Okay. Everything's buttery smooth over here.
Eight?
Something's pushing.
Well, sounds like we're all on schedule. It's all you.
Leave it to me.
The counterattack took the Empire by surprise. And the battle seemed to favor the Dominion. Then, 3 hours into the operation, many of the Dominion's airship squadrons had not yet fully achieved their objectives. A lack of experience combined with Imperial counterattacks was jeopardizing the operation. To make matters worse, without access to their most powerful weapon, magic, Rubrum's ground forces suffered severe casualties and were unable to reach their objective, Academia.
Class Zero, do you read me? This is Intel. We've located part of the jamming device that's affecting Rubrum. It's inside the Militesi flagship in the airship docking bay. Head there immediately.
Goodbye.
Class Zero, it's me. See that switch in front of you? I think you know this already. But you're free to suppress any resistance.
What? The device is still operational? Impossible! They're using magic right in front of us!
Prepare to deploy!
Time to sit out!
I got this. It's all you!
Leave it to me!
Imperial troops are descending. Eliminate them and board that ship.
me.
Turn!
Coming from just beyond there. Take it out.
Withdraw!
Good work. Now get out of there before the ship crashes.
Don't let them escape! We'll show you the power of M8!
Rev. Take it easy now.
Yeah. I'm okay. But Machina, the crystal.
Yeah, I saw. It looks like its power is returning.
Come on, Machina.
All right.
Magic has been restored in some areas. Anyone who can still fight, gather in front of the facility.
Unknown weapon signature detected in the arena. We believe it's a new type of Magitek armor with an onboard jammer. Find it. And, once you find the target, you've been authorized to use special Eidolons. Do whatever it takes.
Understood.
Special Eidolons are summons we can use without dying, right? Sweet! Let's move.
Let's hear that report again.
Sir, Vessel 6 has been confirmed destroyed.
Looks like we have an anomaly on our hands. What about the 401st and 903rd?
I can't reach either company, sir.
Keep trying.
Sir! Byakuya 10! Byakuya 10! This is Kusabi.
Bring me that survivor. The one from the 161st.
Sir! Corporal Boz of 161st!
So, you are certain you saw the enemy using magic?
Yes, sir!
My understanding is that after witnessing this, you fled from the battle. Then your unit was annihilated. Is that correct?
Yes. I felt it was my duty to report—
In the Militesi army, we do not tolerate soldiers who flee from their fear. The 161st Company was wiped out by Dominion magic. Clean us up.
Sir!
So even Lissi, like Kune, cannot keep the Vermilion Bird Crystal in check.
Well, this sucks. Where'd these rats crawl out from? Sucks.
Thank you.
sucks. Same old routine. Try something new. Let's end this right now. Now then.
Jammerfield?
How?
Tell me.
don't have to tell me.
Roger that!
Damn it! Sucks!
This sucks.
Who are you people? Those red cloaks.
No way!
Ninetale is down! Communication lost with Kunmi!
Impossible! What's going on out there?
The Vermilion Bird Crystal is fully restored! Magic readings in all sectors!
Wait, point 68. A Lassie? A Vermilion Bird Lassie!
I've lost contact with the 204th and 208th!
Get our men out of there! Attention all units in Dominion territory. Halt all military operations and withdraw at once.
Retreat! Retreat!
Send HQ a code 991. We're transitioning to Operation Northern Dawn.
Sir!
To come this far just to be turned back.
6 hours into the operation, Rubrum's Agito Cadet Class Zero achieved its objective, and the Dominion succeeded in taking back its territory. It was here that Class Zero made its first mark in the pages of history.
Misfortune has befallen Academia and the Dominion at large. The Militesi Empire has broken the Quadripartite Crystal States Pact, which was forged through the courage and wisdom of our forebearers. Because of this deplorable, gravely unwarranted, and unforgivable breach of faith, we have all lost many friends and loved ones. And yet, here I stand before you, proof that your strength of heart, your pure and noble desire to protect our beloved Rubrum and the Vermilion Bird Crystal was strong enough to win Academia back from our enemy. I wish to express my heartfelt gratitude to the valiant warriors who accomplished this great feat. However, we must also not forget those who fell in this terrible battle.
We shall drive out the Militesi forces that still unlawfully occupy our territories and liberate our villages, cities, and citizens that continue to suffer at the hands of the Empire. Rubrum is not in this alone. All of Orient must confront this challenge. I hope that you will all remember this as a new...
Chancellor! Anathemic readings in Lorca!
What?
Oh.
One day, historians may refer to this as Tempus Finis.
Nonsense. This is not the beginning of the end. It is the first ray of hope, one that we've brought forth.
In 842 RG, an Ultima bomb, powerful enough to obliterate an entire continent, was dropped on the Black Peristylium in Lorica. In the blink of an eye, the Lorican Alliance, which had stood proud for 700 years, was completely erased from the continent of Oriens.
Raise the Vermilion Banner.
Fearing an attack with a second Ultima Bomb, the Kingdom of Concordia, home to the Azure Peristylium, began defending the airspace over its territory and that of the Dominion of Rubrum. Concerned the war might spread to other nations, Concordia sought an immediate cessation of hostilities, but was rejected outright by the Dominion of Rubrum. With large portions of land occupied by the Empire, the Dominion was reluctant to accept a ceasefire, as that would be a silent concession to the Empire's act of aggression. The Consortium of Eight, Rubrum's supreme ruling council, spent several days debating how to recover their lost territory.
With our forces' current state, do you really believe we can defeat the Empire in a full-scale conflict?
We'll have to abandon our outer territories and focus on defending the capital and retaking key strategic areas.
We can make up for our disadvantage in numbers with the sea. The Empire already unleashed the sea on us during this invasion. We're lucky that it wasn't a Primus. If they want to throw dirt at us, I say we just throw it right back at them.
My, you've quite the sense of humor. Do you really think a lessee would accede to the wishes of the Consortium?
Why not? The Vermilion Bird Crystal was attacked by an enemy lessee. It was put in danger. There's no way that its lessee could refuse to aid us in this situation.
And if the lessee operated by that logic, you might actually have a point.
Only the Vermilion Bird Crystal has the power to direct the lessee to help us. And the wills or wants surrounding that do not a productive discussion make.
Might I offer a suggestion? I understand the cadets who were involved in the liberation of the capital were unaffected by the jammer and managed to repel the White Tiger Lassie. Can we create more soldiers with the same magic technology used to create them?
Sorry I'm late. You can't simply repeat what I've done with the children. And the tech itself is classified. Disclosure is out of the question.
Dr. Aracia, have you learned anything about the crystal jammer?
Very little, I'm afraid. I can say with certainty, though, that no human could operate the jammer. It would take a lessee. However, my scanners haven't detected any major disruptions since Lorica's little disappearing act. Based on the data, I believe that something has happened to the Lassie, and the jammer is inoperable.
Even if that's true, do you have an actual plan to get us out of this current mess?
Just deploy the cadets. I believe that is the best way to turn the tide of battle without compromising our defenses.
Undeniably, the Agito cadets would make for a potent implement of war, but...
Would it not be seen as an expansion of the role of those defending the Peristylium?
Now, if the Lassie won't help us, what choice do we have?
Very well. Shall we defer to the Chancellor's judgment?
The Dominion's very existence is imperiled. Each of us will be put to trial. Even the Agito cadets. And if Rubrum is at stake, they would welcome those challenges.
Very well, then. Shall we make it official?